In maths, what is 51 minus 8?
Pass.
43.
Gentlemen, who is your favorite classical composer? Your favorite one now, Gary?
Bach.
Bach. Your wife said it's Bach. That's right. Sure.
I'd have to say Bach. I never listened
Bach,
to
Bach, all right. Your wife said is James Brown. Dan, favorite classical composer?
Beethoven.
Beethoven. Your wife said Willie Nelson. Girls, what's the name of your favorite racehorse?
Danny's Boy.
Danny's Boy. He said your favorite racehorse is Come and Get Me.
Where'd you get that?
That just came into my mind. That's what you call out every night when you go to bed.
Sharon?
I don't go to races.
Do you think Come and Get Me is the name they got off the racetrack?
Superstud.
Superstud. You talking about him?
Well... Yeah.
Really?
He's all right.
Pardon me?
He's all right.
All right, he said the name of your favorite racehorse is I'm Coming. Yeah, why did the two of you make Whoopee when you did for the very first time? I need a reason.
I was...
You still are.
Corinna, in travel, British traffic lights are green, amber, and which other color?
Green.
Red.
What do you do?
I also work for Home Depot. I'm married, and recently my son asked me if you were his daddy.
What do you squeeze?
Peanut butter.
You're very weird, honey.
What white powder was heated in oxygen to produce lighting for theatres in the 19th century?
Cocaine.
Lime.
Name something a doctor might pull out of a person. Darcy.
A gerbil.
No. I didn't say that.
Commemorated?
Yeah. The last thing he commemorated. Be specific, please.
His shoes, because the soles came off.
The shoes.
Gentlemen, what is the last thing you commemorated, Robert?
The doctor took Shannon off pills because they're messing up her system, so... we don't want to have any kids.
Uh-huh.
So, but once a month, we commemorate.
Caroline, in science of what is botany, the study?
Bottoms.
No plants.
Name a part of your husband that you wish wasn't so darn hairy.
His balls.
Let's go, what's up there? It's genitals.
Lake Superior is on the border of the USA and which other country?
Pennsylvania, probably.
Canada.
Now, if you were a detergent, what would your slogan be?
The harder you rub, the... cleaner I come.
Number two, One of my worst subjects is spelling. Could you tell me, how do you spell relief?
F-A-R-T.
In the animal kingdom, are crocodiles warm-blooded or cold-blooded animals?
Warm.
Cold-blooded.
Name something you use to cover a crack.
A banana.
A banana?
Yeah, you smash it up. You just stick it right in there.
A banana!
Come on!
People, something you've caught your spouse doing in the middle of sex?
Well, maybe somebody else's. My husband's a minister.
Oh, he's a minister?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. This gonna get a whole lot of new members. Name a number that most men exaggerate.
100.
69?
Name something men do at a bachelor party that women might also do at a bridal shower.
Teenage women.
At the bridal shower, my daughter's having one Saturday. It's gonna be naked women at the bridal.
Name a part of the body everybody has only one of. Sarah.
Big toe.
Because you're very attracted to the person. Because he's your husband. Because
why you marry someone?
Because it's your wedding night. Because you're horny as hell.
Why you make love to someone?
How did you meet this intelligent fellow?
At a dorm dance.
Really?
And he dropped me on the floor. And I got mud all over.
But I picked her up afterwards.
Is he right? I mean, he dropped you?
Yes, and I got mud all over something when he dropped me, if you know what I mean.
He picked you up physically?
Yeah, we were doing a swing, and then he dropped me, and I landed right on my...
derriere.
Very nicely
douche.
Put, thank you. Yeah.
Douche?
No, you're... Tush.
Tush.
If Andy yearns for Brenda and Brenda cares about Charlene, who pines for Andy, the three of them form one of these. Kara.
What is a threesome?
No. Roger.
What is a love triangle?
Yes, that's it. Kara has obviously had much more experience than I.
And we asked 100 people what a girl should know about a man before she marries him. You just got it, Lynn. What would you say?
His name.
His what?
Name.
His name. In the back of a cart, with whom am I having the pleasure?
Catherine, how many corners does a cube have?
4? 8.
Good luck to you for $2,500. Cuckoo blank. Now, if you give us the answer that he's got on the card, we give you $2,500. What do you say to that?
Cuckoo friend and Ollie.
It's not Cuckoo, Fran, and Ollie. No, now listen, I know you weren't around when that was a big popular show on television. We had Kukla and Ollie on this show recently. It's Kukla, Fran, and Ollie.
Maybe she misunderstood. Maybe she misheard it.
No, I let her read the word. So, now, if Robert Walden by any chance says... Now, wait a minute. Now, wait. He could say it. It's possible he's got that on that card.
I said...
That's why it didn't work.
Cuckoo clock. Okay. Well, listen, you were a little nervous, so you says Cuckoo, Fran, and Ollie. And I'll never forget it as long as I live. Holy mackerel.
What P is a two-piece sleeping suit? Pajamas.
Angie, tell me an animal that probably snores when it sleeps.
A cat.
Yeah.
There you go, kitty. Yeah.
A cat. A kitty cat. Angie, name something that would be rude for your husband to do in the nude.
Take a picture of himself.
Take a picture of himself. Just dial 1-900. I'm alone. That's 1-900. I'm alone. And let's just talk it over. Meow. If Santa got stuck in the chimney, name someone he might call on the cell phone.
How about Frosty?
Chimney. Oh, Frosty, I'm stuck again, big boy.
Finance. The Dow Jones Industrial Average is an indicator of share values on which country's stock exchange?
New York.
No, the United States.
Ladies, how did your husband complete this sentence? This is him talking. He said, my wife sure wouldn't take first place in a blank contest, but she'd definitely grab last place in a what contest? Dee, he said, you would not take first place in a...
beauty contest. Beauty,
but you're going to get last place in a...
what? I'm going to get last place?
He said, you wouldn't get first place in a beauty contest. That's your answer. But you're going to grab last place in a what contest?
Eating,
all right.
I don't know.
Charlie said you wouldn't get first place in a driving test, but you'd get last place in a beauty contest.
Yeah, you gotta drive.
What's the beauty? What's this beauty?
Last place? Well, you need to redo it a little bit.
Do you have a mirror? Do you have a mirror, Bob?
Pardon me?
Look at him. He's just tall.
He looks like Sylvester Stallone.
Did Sylvester Stallone have a dog? Oh, my God.
You.
You're dead.
I think she's a very beautiful woman.
Are you on her?
He's probably a lot better than you anyway.
He said you would. You want her?
Howard.
Anne.
Are you more interesting than you look?
It's all in the mind, eye of the beholder, Anne.
What do you do?
I'm a business development manager for a large bank in the Northeast.
Okay. Tell me if there's anything interesting about your job.
Absolutely not. No. It's interesting to me, but I'm sure that it would probably go right over your head.
Okay, you're always very quick, are you, Howard?
In some things, yes. In other things, I like to take my time, if you know what I mean.
I've absolutely no idea what you mean.
Somehow, I don't doubt that.